The desktop software allows users to build custom attributes to better manage the unique data contained in their management tree. After creating a new attribute, users can link that attribute to an operation in the software. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a new attribute and link that new attribute to an existing operation in the desktop software. Begin by going to the Tools menu and selecting Attribute Editor from the drop-down menu. The Select Attribute dialog will now open and display all existing attributes in the software. To create a new attribute, click the Add New button. Input a name for the new attribute. You will then need to select the attribute group that this new attribute should belong in, as well as selecting the data type, such as a decimal number. There are multiple data types that can be selected, such as decimal numbers, text values, and even selection list. A selection list would allow you to type in all valid data options, and when creating new and editing existing layers in SMS, these values will be available in a drop-down list to ensure that all entries are consistent. Depending on the data type, you may also need to select the display type, dimension, and display units. It is important that the mappable checkbox is active so that this new attribute will be available to include in maps. After inputting all desired values, click OK, and this new attribute will be available to assign to datasets and operations in the software. Click Close on the Select Attribute dialog. If you wish to add this new attribute to an operation so that all new datasets include this item by default, go to the Tools menu and select Management Item Editor. Click on the Operation button on the left-hand side of the screen. Select the operation that you would like to assign this new attribute to, and then click Edit. In the Edit Operation window, click the Operation Definition tab. From the list of available attributes on the left, find the newly created attribute and click the Add button. You can optionally choose if you would like this new attribute to be required, and what value should be used as default when new datasets are created. Click OK after adding the new attribute to the list of selected attributes on the right. Click Close to exit the Management Item Editor. After creating the new attribute and adding it to the operation definition, when a new dataset is created for that selected operation, that attribute will automatically display in the data grid as an available attribute to populate and map. You have now learned how to create a new custom attribute and link that attribute to an operation in the desktop software. Please review the other tutorials to learn how to utilize other key features of the software.